It is to see you again. Quite the pleasure.
What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look? Heard a lot of good things about Ophiri mares. Their speed. Care to race?
Swift as the western winds are our mounts. To prove this would be an honor. So race we must.
That's it, Roach. Come on.
Your mount to her limits.
You won. Congratulations. And you were right all along. Ophiri mares are swift as the wind.
Our myths tell of a time when love brought together the weak were the mist.
Beautiful story. Care to race again?
A pure pleasure.
Ophiri mares may be swift as the wind, not quite as fast as my Roach, though.
I congratulate you. A saddle for your mount, your reward. A contest to commemorate. It will make you a rider even swifter.
Thanks. Like your new gear, Roach?
Much may be said of a man by how he treats his horse.
Take care now.
Go, and in the...
Got some coin on me. Is enough?
Start, it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do. Some small jade deposits northeast of Novigrad. Ought to try my luck there. Faster. Jade here. Need to keep looking. Giddy up.
Thank you.
extract some.
Give you. Hey there.
Thank you. I'm gonna be a mutant when I grow up, too.
Hey. What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell. Giddy up. Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice, you see. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
Northern realms, like it here so far?
Oh, yes. Never have I seen woodland so expansive, or skies with such colors brushed. Nordlings, however, peculiar they are. Tight-lipped, closed within. And bandits the high roads riddle. But on the horrid conflict this I blame.
Wouldn't mind a glance at what you got. Thank you. Thanks.
Run, Roach. Hey there.
Herbalist's cart. Got some blood here. Blood. Dried. A few days old. Trail's gone cold. Need to look around. Ask. Maybe someone's seen him.
Talked.
Jud, sharp now! We've company. What's brought you to these parts, Master? Lost your way?
No, looking for someone.
Ah, do tell. Perhaps we can help.
What is this place, exactly?
A village. Plain to see.
Abandoned huts is about all I see.
Aye. It's only us now. Young folk have gone off to the city seeking work, and the old have all died. Ain't that right, Jud?
Right as rain.
Looking for someone named Fulkert. Light-haired halfling. Ring any bells?
Aye. Saw a little one round here. Out picking herbs.
Mm-hmm. Till he got hurt. Ran across a trail of blood. Trail led me here.
Tis just as you say. Wolves had attacked him. He fled here seeking shelter. I told him. Back to your city, young master. Plenty such dangers hereabouts. But the fool was stubborn. Said he had to pick his blooms aforehand. Ventured back into the woods. And that were the last of him. Heard howling that night. Sent shivers down my spine.
So where are his remains? Wolves would have left something. His boots, maybe.
Didn't go looking. But he's too old to go tramping about in the woods.
So long. Bloodstains. Months old. Rotting meat. Damn it. Light-haired halfling. Must be Fulkert. Ripped open, gutted and drained. No way to determine the cause of death. Been to your larder. Meat-rich diet. That what you like?
Master, Not at all. Tain't like that.
Best hope not, or you'll be next to get a hook through your neck.
The wolves killed him. Him and the others. We but gather the bodies. That's the truth.
We're old and frail. We've no strength to plow or sow, but we gotta eat. Have pity, Master.
Vow never to eat another bite of human flesh, and I'll let you live.
Oh, I swear. Swear it on dear Mother Melitele, on the eternal fire, on...
Keep the gods out of it. Swear on your heads, which I will take if you break your vow.
I we swear.
You live in the middle of nowhere. It's out of my way. But I'll be back. Better believe I'll be back. Volkert, your apprentice. I know what happened to him.
Out with it. I've gone near daft with worry.
He was... really no gentle way to put this. Cannibals ate him.
Cannibals? A short ride from Novigrad. In Velen, that would be one thing, but here... Gods! You slew them, right? Tell me you killed them!
Hired me to find out what happened to Volkert. Never mentioned murder.
One will happen soon. You want naught to do with it, that is your right. But I aim to round up folk who still give a damn.
It's a couple of old folks. Doubt they'll put up a fight.
All the better. Now, I wager you want your coin, eh? Take it and get out of my sight!